A $3 million chest was hidden in 2010 by a man named Forrest Fenn. He said all you needed to find the valuable chest was his book and the poem within it. This is that poem,